this video, we will look at how to best use Simcenter Amesim for the evaluation and benchmarking of vehicle architectures, including conventional, hybrid, and electric powertrains. The core of the highlighted workflow is composed of the hybrid optimization tool, which is a unique capability on the market to assess in a systematic and formal way the potential of a powertrain in terms of fuel consumption. Indeed, it delivers the optimal energy management strategy, minimizing the fuel consumption of the studied architecture on a given driving scenario. In practice, HOT covers most powertrain architectures, including conventional, hybrid, including plug-ins, electric, and fuel cell vehicles, and is provided with templates as starting points for your analysis. Once selected, the targeted configuration must be fed with component characteristics. You can either import your performance tables or leverage the integrated tools available from the HOT graphical user interface. If you don't have access to comprehensive data set for your internal combustion engine, your electric motor or the battery, these tools will guide you towards the generation of performance tables from what you know about the components. Then you can define your scenario, loading standard driving cycles or importing your own data for vehicle speed, altitude, gear ratio, and auxiliaries. You can even include a zero emission zone to force your hybrid vehicle to run in electric mode. At this stage, you can launch the computation of the optimal control for a minimized energy consumption, as well as key performance attributes like the maximum speed or 0 to 100 kilometers per hour. All the results are wrapped up in a post-processing step. Another interesting possibility is to automatically create a sketch for the studied architecture. In one click, you have access to a configured model in Simcenter Amesim, including all the component parameters and completed with a driver model as well as an ECMS supervisor. The capacity to generate automatically a controller for any of the configurations offered in HOT is really a unique feature. It bridges the preliminary assessments completed in the hybrid optimization tool and your vehicle engineering activities using the full capability of Simcenter Amesim. You can use the model to further evaluate the configuration, for example by running other scenarios, by using batches to optimize component parameters or to refine subsystems in order to improve the fidelity of your system. To sum up, you learned how the combination of HOT and the ECMS in an industrial workflow offers Simcenter Amesim users a unique solution to quickly benchmark vehicle architectures and variants. The automatic setup of fully parameterized vehicle models in no time can definitely boost your vehicle engineering activities. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.